almost 3 years ago, I got diagnosed with cancer. I thought a lot about I was going to die because that's obviously the first thing that would come to my mind.
If it wasn't for research, Rebecca would more than likely not be here today.